looks like the place. These things don't actually touch the ground, do they? These taxis. You know, we need more random aliens. That you, like, don't see anywhere else, that kind of thing.
Ah, Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
Oh, ready to go. Joker! This is cool. Oh, look at the fishies. What if I go this way? Just testing the limits of my environment here. Joker's over there. There's no random dialogue to pick up. Conversations. Someone said something. She loves this place. Yeah, man, shut up. You're the lady.
Good evening. Would the lady care for a drink?
Maybe later. I'm meeting a friend.
Very good. Enjoy your evening.
What are you doing, Shepard? I want a drink.
Good evening. Would the lady care for a drink?
Maybe later. I'm meeting a friend.
Very good. Enjoy your evening.
I'm lost. Where's Joker? Joker, where are you? I've looked everywhere except here. Oh, here he is.
Hey, Shepard. Not bad, huh? The sushi place is serious. Like, French guy at the door, serious.
Uh-huh.
Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You see the line outside?
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Who's that trying to cut in line?
But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe and a rock star.
You trying to meet Shepard, that guy?
Any news from the Normandy?
You know, maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers or poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
Our ship.
The best thing we can do right now is Parker and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me.
Space tire.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
Yeah. Well, this is a vacation for us.
Let someone else do the work for once. Hackett's orders. You're on shore leave.
Yeah, whether we like it or not.
My orders too, buddy.
Sure, you'll manage.
I may need a drink that comes with an umbrella.
I'm the first human specter. I'll get you two umbrellas.
Awesome use of power, boss. So, your email said it was important?
My email? I'm here because I got a message from you.
Yeah, what?
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Hmm.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Lion's business. Commander,
but the one who's trying to get through? I thought it was a guy at first.
I don't think that's the umbrella lady.
Hmm.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance. Excuse me. Alliance Intelligence.
Hmm.
There are people trying to kill you.
What a surprise.
Yeah, I think she's aware of that.
No, I don't mean Cerberus and the Reapers. I mean other people. New people. It's... Someone is hacking your account. Mm. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Identity theft. Tear up your credit cards. I'm not gonna ask why. They're probably working for Cerberus. Damn it.
Big mistake.
Oh man, there's the angry face.
From the top. What do you know?
Excuse me, you don't have a reservation.
Oh.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Not good.
Tonight's performance is brought to you by random acts of violence. I actually like that. Very clever.
Get down!
Man, I love show business.
Show business?
Get out, boys! Find me Shepard!
What merc group is this?
Stay there! I'm coming! Joker!
Ow, my pancreas!
My pancreas? Can't be Eclipse or Blue Suns. Why are you dragging her?
I'm going after her.
Find the crew. Got it.
Don't break any bones.
Hey!
Oh! No, no, no. Oh, nice.
You used me as bait?
Go!
Did I?
You used me as bait!
I didn't mean to use you as bait. This is red. I think it doesn't go through shields. Save the Citadel uses brittle bones. Guy is bait. Film at 11. Don't want to charge him right now. What am I... Oh, what am I using? M11 suppressor? Alright. That killed him? To avoid detection? Well, that means I shouldn't charge then. I don't have med kits, but what is this thing? No grenade. I just charged the guy. I have no ammo. Oh, not good. Ah!
Hang on!
Are you serious? This guy's sitting here, he's not even shooting me. More, and I have no ammo. Oh crap.
Brooks.
Yeah. I thought I was gonna be sleeping with the fishes, but I went past that. Ow. These guys are really going to pay for this. Black and salt water, too.
Commander, I found a secure terminal. Are you okay down there?
You're okay?
Feeling good.
Oh, I have more ammo somehow.
Brooks, you got hit.
I know! I used Medigel. A lot of it. All of it, actually. And now everything is a little bit bouncy.
I think you used too much.
Bouncy?
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec.
What's down here?
Look for a way out.
It's raining fish. Are these enemies?
Warning, lockdown in effect. Please stay in your homes.
I thought maybe I could jump to there. We can jump to there, though. Straight from hell. This is the only way I can go, right? Oh, I can't even go back the way I came. Yeah, this is probably it. I wish I could find some metagel myself. I'd love to. Guys, I don't care if the current temperature units still work. Put the new ones in all along this section. The customer has permits and wants work to start immediately. Even paid up front with a crazy bonus. Get it done. Back Freix, Citadel Air. Cool.
Caution. This area is under active repair.
Hey, med kits.
Citizen, this area is under repair.
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out. This area is unsafe.
So, it turns out C-Sec has the whole area locked down. It's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know. They really don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I'm sensing that. Caution. This area is under active repair.
I need to refill my bar here.
Please move to a safe location.
I've been to a lot of unsafe locations, thank you though.
Warning. This area is unsafe.
Oh. It's cold in here. Looking for medkits. Med kits. Hello? Who are you?
Hey.
Hey, fish worker. See you later, fish worker. Hey, down there, you wouldn't happen to have any... I didn't want to go back down. You happen to see any med kits? I want med kits. Don't worry, I won't come down again. What's this say?
I need to get to my shop. See that stuff up in the area now.
Can I walk on that?
Yeah.
What are they waiting to get into? What are they selling? Meat?
Security alert. CSEC has restricted all travel.
I'm very curious. As you can tell, there's people just hanging out. Really? My kingdom for some medkit. I want to hide, but there's no cover.
Got me here somewhere.
Where do I hide? Do I have to go down there and hide? I'd rather stay as far away as possible. I don't think I'm hitting him through that. You missed. What are you shooting at? The ceiling above you? No, no more guys.
Huh. Shepard, can you hear me? Are you all right?
Yeah, for
I'm
now.
Fine. Might need a little backup.
Yeah, really.
Joker explained what happened. I'm on foot, but should reach you soon.
Oh.
Excuse me.
I could use this, but is there more than one?
Sure. In danger. Who is this?
Hang on. Joker mentioned Staff Analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice.
Well, that worked. Am I walking in water? Trying to be stealthy as the game will allow me to. Plenty of rounds. Data pad. From Easy Meat. We do not make anything that tastes like Krogan, and certainly not barbecue Asari. That is not the sort of business we do. Please restrict your orders to what's in the official catalog. Sincerely, Gret Bast, Shipping Director, Easy Meat, Inc. That's funny. Well, if we need rounds, hopefully we can come back here. Because there's plenty. The only thing I need now is a med kit. Come on, stand up. Trying to be as stealthy as possible, guys. Sorry, it's taking a while. I'm gonna die. Knock him out of cover there, you know.
Heard you're in trouble. Everybody's heading your way.
Good.
Good to hear. Things are a little dicey.
Yep.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
It's a little too dicey for me. I saw more ammo there, but just in case. Garrus, bring a med kit. Oh, they got shields set up and crap. Terminal. Pistol power magnifier. Cool. Don't suppose that's on you. I need access to a weapon bench in order to put that on. Terminal? 2250 credits. It's free, okay. Okay. Festus, I know you're licking the fruit when I'm not around. Stop that. Seriously. B. We got credits. 1500 credits. I don't need credits. I need a med kit.
Brooks, found a way across. It's locked down. Try to override it.
sparkly. Another terminal. 2250 credits. So I'm just like stealing from all these shops while I'm here. Isn't that wonderful? And I don't need any ammo then. Okay. Human, Hanar, Turian, I guess? Fish Dog Food Shack. Look, the Ward's 05. How do I get through? Should we go outside? Can we go outside? It's like a pretty long drop. What if we... Well, that's closed. What if we... Can we go through here?
Confirming inspector authorization.
Thank you.